public banking, which is what I'm focusing on now, I believe is the ideal banking system, given the fact that banks are needed. I'd also like to see the ideal government, education, economic system in general come to be, so that one day we can look back on today as a very unenlightened era and to bring about something that fully maximizes humanity's potential.
My passion is to help communities that are suffering and that are unable to stand up for themselves because they're just trying to get by every day. I want future generations, my children's generation, to thrive, not just survive.
The ruling class politics, capitalism, the word is almost never said. You know, it's
That's
kind
right.
of interesting. When I talk to my high school students and I say, have you guys heard the word capitalism? And most of them have not.
Like, I'll see an episode of Star Trek or something, right? I'll say, like, hey, how much do you guys get paid? It's like, get paid? We don't, that's not what motivates us. We work on the for the benefit of humanity.